Are we out? Did we get away?
Yes. We're safe now.
What can you see?
A desert.
I can feel the heat of the sand. But whatever that thing did to me, it's like it sucked all the light from inside me. I still can't see anything. Just don't let go.
Careful. The steps up ahead.
All right.
Okay. I'm not sure. I don't know how far I can go. Are there no signs of civilization?
There's something in the distance. It looks like an enormous statue.
How far?
It's going to take us a few hours.
No, stop, stop, stop. I can't do this.
Of course you can. Come on.
I'm too weak. You have to leave me. Listen to me. I can't see. I can barely stand. I won't just slow you down. I'll get you killed. You have to go on without me. Go on. Get it. Save me. I'm dead weight now.
Stop talking like that. We're going to make it through this.
Will you listen to me? You have to leave me behind. That thing left you weak too. Don't you think I can tell? What you have to do is too important to risk for an old wreck like me. Listen, you have to go on without me.
I won't leave you here.
You have to. I can't. I can't.
Walter.
It's all right. It's all going to be all right.
I'll come back for you. I promise. I'll get help.
You'll do me proud. I know you'll do me proud.
Where are you? I can't see. I need help. Please.
I'm blind. I can't see. Help me. You abandoned your friend to die. He's calling for you, while the children spread out his heart to the sky. This world is ours. We will smother every light, every last breath, from every last breath. Don't leave us! Don't leave us here forever and ever and ever! alone. He curses you. Not even in death will he forgive you.
Blew the entrance, sealed us in. We spent 3 days in that cave. No light, no food. Just 3 men waiting to die in the dark.
The light in your eyes offends us. Let it go out! There's nothing left! You're gone! All gone!